We are right outside Soldier Field, where the Eagles have just shocked the Chicago Bears. Once again, just like the Super Bowl and the 2017 playoffs, Nick Foles led the Eagles down the field to score a touchdown with about 50 seconds left, and Golden Tate makes a great catch on fourth down. Then the Bears would proceed to drive down the field, and Doug Peterson would ice Cody Parkey in the final seconds of the game. Parkey would proceed to hit his kick off the upright, then off the crossbar and out. The Bears fans were in shock. The Eagles are celebrating. They storm the field, and it is a great day in Philadelphia. I'm Christian Jutta, outside of Soldier Field.